tired of these police shooting me, so I go steal a cop car. Do they really have to shoot at me when I only have one star? The next GTA comes out in 2 more years, that's not really that far. So I made a list of all the things that you could change to make it better. First off, can you please give us the ability for us to get 6 stars? Hey, like in San Andreas when the tanks would come and blow up the whole block. Hey, maybe you can ask some more restaurants for us to go and enter. Hey, shit was legendary, taking Nico to go eat at the burger shop. Buying shit online is too much, but you don't give a damn. Using GTA online to milk as much as you can. And it's driving me mad. Ay, could you maybe add some more places for us to explore? Saying in just one city's making me kinda bored. Yeah, we need something more. Yeah. Ay. I'm so tired of these police shooting me, so I go steal a cop car. Do they really have to shoot at me when I only have 1 star? The next GTA comes out in 2 more years, that's not really that far. So I made a list of all the things that you could change to make it better.
Someone gon' get killed if I have to buy another fucking shark card. Why do I have to be a certain rank to put simple shit on my car? But I must confess, it's really the best. Strippers dancing around with no bra. They like Guppy, why you got a 10-car garage and you only got 6 cars? Please don't get me wrong, the DLC's a great adversary mode, tell me how my bullets taste. Without this new stuff, how can people hate? Stupid pigs hit my car and the police chase. Can you please add more, like in GTA 4? KWMs that split size had me rolling on the floor, shooting nothing, dark doors, stealing shit was not hard. Missions in a cop car, I'ma steal a cop car.
I'm so tired of these police shooting me, so I go steal a cop car. Do they really have to shoot at me when I only have 1 star? The next GTA comes out in 2 more years, that's not really that far. So I made a list of all the things that you could change to make it better.